teaser trailer of Aamir Khan's much talk about film Dangal is getting an overwhelming response from the critics as well as audience. We wondered that you guys didn't notice some similarities between the film of two Khans. Yes, here we bring to you 5 resemblances between Aamir Khan's Dangal and Salman Khan's last release Sultan. However, where Sultan was a fiction, Dangal is based on a real-life story of wrestler Mahavir Singh Pogat, who taught wrestling to his daughters Babita Kumari and Geeta Pogat. Apart from the subject and Haryanvi accent, some scene of both the films seem similar with each other. In Dangal trailer, we spot Aamir riding a scooter just the way Salman did in Sultan. Run for gold medal. As both the film is based on wrestling, Aamir can be seen chasing for his dream as he wants to win a gold medal, just like Salman in Sultan. Physical transformation. Aamir worked really hard over his body as the film will see Aamir playing both younger and older characters of Mahavir Singh Pogat in the film, same like Salman in Sultan, as the film also captures two different shades of Salman Khan. Looks. The trailer of Dangal also highlighted the looks of Aamir Khan, which is quite similar to Salman Khan's look from Sultan. Even the two were seen in the same kind of wrestling costumes. Last but not the least, there were also similarities in lead actresses. Ex-Sakshi Tanwar can be seen in a pregnant look just like Anushka Sharma in Sultan. So we hope Dangal will also do well at the box office just like Salman Khan's Sultan. Directed by Nitish Tiwari, the film is all set to release on December 23rd this year. INS Report.